Hello everybody, welcome back to Thomas Plays Games, playing Castile Campaign. Between episodes, I recruited a couple troops, and I just sent off a royal marriage to Austria, because I think I want to ally them. Even though it'll put me over the relationship limit, I think having Austria as a buddy in this game could be a huge benefit. The reason I trained troops, I trained 8 troops right here around this area, is so I can group up all these guys and send them over to attack Ragusa. Looks like everybody has a truce with Ragusa, and nobody's going to be attacking him, at least until March when the Ottomans might do it. And because of some of the diplomatic feedback options I gave to Naples, he did actually claim Ragusa, which is very good for me, because that means I can get a portal over into the Balkans, which means I can attack Ottomans, I can attack Hungary, I can kind of leap around the HRE, which is one of the important things to do, is you don't want to fight the HRE because of the aggressive expansion. It's just brutal. So yeah, let's just continue on. I'm still fighting this war. Oh, Austria agreed to the royal marriage. That's good. I'm still fighting this war with Tlemcen for these couple provinces. After that, not sure what I'll be doing. Well, I'm definitely going to be attacking Ragusa as soon as I get the opportunity and the troops for it. But yeah, after this war, I think I'll just kind of sit back and try to expand away from this area, because a lot of these guys do have some pretty high aggressive expansion with me, so they're probably not that happy. And yeah, this land was pretty darn good land. It might be, you know, it'll be a problem in like the 1600s, late 1500s, but by then I should be strong enough to deal with it. At least I hope I will be. Yeah, we just gotta kind of sit here and wait. These guys should be done not too far away from now. Yeah, maybe I made too many. 2, 3. Okay. Apparently I made 2, 3, 4. There we go. Apparently I recruited 8 horsemen instead of 4 horsemen and 4 military officers. Or infantry. So that was a big waste. Okay, now we have Calais. Claim on there. I'd really like to eat Liège. Yeah, they're probably not. They're not seeming too happy about that. And yeah, the only reason I wouldn't do it is because I don't want to piss off Austria. And I'd really rather have Austria as an ally and attack through Hungary and Poland and into the Ottomans than actually just attack into the HRE. For reasons I stated before. These guys should be done pretty soon. I'll group them all up. Yeah, once I take Tlemcen, it should be easy just to take these 3 provinces, get most of North Africa under my domain. And how much money am I making? Still making a lot of money. The improving the gold mine really helps. Group everybody up here, not there, in Mercia. And just got 2 more. I guess hiring them in high development or high autonomy isn't the best, but it's not really a problem. Full conversion. There we go. Let's group everybody up here. And I will send off a couple boats. Looks like they don't have any friends right now, so it should be easy pickings. Especially if I can get there before the Ottomans. Come on. Just show up on the 5th. And there is a revolt. I think I'll just ignore that, hoping that Aragon will deal with it. Because if I don't... Yeah, I don't think it's worth attacking there. Yeah, I still got my crappy leader there. Yeah, I'm not too worried about that. It's a little annoying because of the cores, but... You know, these provinces aren't that great anyway. And increased revolt risk won't be too much of an issue. I want to, yeah, group that guy, take these guys out, and maybe even my trade boats, because I do want, I do want some boats to stick around here and blockade. Everything else, though, I would rather actually dealing with Ragusa, because taking Ragusa will be one of the, one of the key points. In the Papal State campaign, it was hard to get away from my original land without doing no CB wars, so being able to do this without lots of penalties is really great. Okay, let's declare war. These 10 shouldn't have an issue landing. It should be quite easy. And yeah. It'll postpone my alliance with Austria a little bit, but I'm confident I can get that once I lose the, or once I deal with these wars. Okay, you guys go there. Yeah, we have double their troop count. That's good. Shouldn't have much problem. Yeah, I definitely want to wait till I get both armies so that before I attack these guys. Just because attacking with 12 is not that many troops. Yep, on the 13th we'll be there. And being able to take this land right under the Ottoman's nose is a big benefit. I'm gonna actually start fabricating on Bosnia, try to take this area as well. And these guys, yeah, they're walking on to Portugal. Okay, it looks like he's trying to help now. Now can I take these provinces? I'm not too far away. I'd say that's a good deal. And the 1st and the 22nd. Okay, let's wait a little bit. Okay, the 2nd. And the 24th. Not good, not good. 27th. Okay, there we go. That should be fine. And we shouldn't have any issue taking out these boats. Looks like Aragon's gonna deal with that for me, which is very nice of him. Let's heal these guys up for the month. Awesome. Send them back out. Okay, so it looks like it was difficult combat. I think we can win this. Maybe I should have left the general with them. If we can just... Yeah, it looks like we'll tie. This will be very close. No, we lost. Wow, that is surprising. Well, Naples might deal with it for me. So that's a... Thank you, Naples. Very kind. Yeah, it looks like Aragon's dealing with them. Send Enrique over here. Hope he dies again. Yeah, I'll send my troops back in after Naples. Yeah, I was pretty confident that 10 would actually take him out, but I guess no general is not a good strategy. Yeah. On the 8th of January, they'll be there. So that at least gives me time to have a increase in morale. I get a good tick there. Okay, is he gonna... Yeah, he's dealing with that. Awesome. I wasn't sure if Aragon was gonna deal with that for me. Looks like he did. So, how many boats does... He has none. Awesome. I'm going to send my trade ships back out to Sevilla. I want to... Mission settings... repair threshold, any damage. There we go. And let's get these guys to blockade. And I actually want these guys over here to speed up the siege. Although it should be going fine with Aragon's boats. Yeah, it looks like it's good. Not really any issue. I still need 500 ducats before I can get the next estate. What do you... And he's almost wanting peace. I guess I should take Oran before I take anything else. And it looks like my good... Did he die? Yeah, my good leader died. The bummer. Yeah, taking Oran should be the tipping point when they want to actually peace out. Let's see. And yeah, by 1490, most of Italy will start being up for grabs. And Naples did have some claims, as well as Aragon, on these guys. I'd like to take out France, but he is 2 techs ahead of me currently because of the estates and my bad king, or the institutions and my bad king. So once that, it might be a little while before I actually try to take him on. And that might have been one of the reasons why I had issues here. I still just tech 5. Not an issue. Send these guys over here. Nope, not yet. Interesting. Now, once those heavies show up, it shouldn't be any problem with the battle. Awesome. Yeah, looks like Tugout. Yeah, he's getting sieged up. Okay, so we can take what I want, even get war reparations. I wonder if I could just vassalize him. No, he's just too big. Okay, so let's take the things I've claimed, war reparations, and all his money. Other than that, I could weaken him a bit. I don't think I want to do that. Maybe I'll try to... Nope, doesn't seem like I can do those either. And I don't want to give anything to Tunis. So this looks like a good peace deal to me. There we go. Awesome. Let's send these guys back home. Delete this fort. I don't think it's that important. And there we go. Awesome. I might as well just start coring these ones now. They're going to cost a little bit because of the increased coring cost for North Africa. But I'm not concerned about that. It's not going to be a problem. 500... I could take a loan out to finish that off, but I don't have enough points to even get the tax. There's not really any need to get the institution right now. Awesome, we breached the walls. Yep, I should... Oh, wow. Okay, well, I guess that's our institution. I might as well wait a bit, though. Maybe I can get the cost down once it spreads to Toledo. And then Madrid right after. And these few places. The money's nice to have, but it's not... I don't need it that badly right now. How much does Portugal like me? It's not bad. It won't take too long for Portugal to actually be happy with... Or happy enough that I can annex him. Give me your land. Awesome. So, we need these provinces to be cores. So, let's see. Okay, good. Okay, yeah. So it should just be once I core here and here, I'll be good. They just seem to take a little bit of time. Let's go up one. Yeah, coring can take quite a long time if you don't have any reductions. Yeah. I think since I get some good bonuses to religious power, I'm going to actually pick exploration and into... Oh, there we go, Imperial Reform. And Ragusa's done. So I'm actually going to take exploration because I want to start the colonization early into administrative. I can't take that. It's too far. For real. I guess I can give it to Naples. And then take it. Yeah, that's a little annoying. Pick that up. And I'm going to tell Naples that I want... I'm going to tell Naples that I want Bosnia as well. So hopefully you can siege there and take that stuff. At least I don't have to core it, so that's an upside to that. And let's talk about an alliance with Austria. There we go. That should keep me in the power position for pretty much the whole game. Austria's pretty big power until very, very, very late. Yep, that's going... can't have him die yet. Yeah, don't want to have negative prestige. That could be very bad. Looks good. Mm-hmm. And when can I take the mission to form Spain? I need Mintec 10, 100 legitimacy. So that's it. It's not too bad. It should be around 15-20, if I remember correctly, that I can do that. It's a shame. I was really hoping to actually take Ragusa for myself, but the coring range isn't far enough yet. Could be good. Jumping into Italy through Siena. Shouldn't be that hard to do. And yeah, let's take this guy back. Not worth having in the mare. Who could I claim? Let's do that, and I will improve relations with other people with my last diplomat. I get so few points because of this freaking king. He's terrible. What bonuses do I get? Development and construction. Okay, so I don't actually lose anything over this. And actually, the cost is decreasing. Should go down quite a lot once it gets to Madrid. And these few places around. Oh, wow. Might actually go pretty quickly into Sevilla as well. There we go. Awesome. Finished the Reconquista. Remove Friesland from the map. Convert this place to Catholic. I mean, that'd be nice. Let's do that. Convert here. Oja there. Yeah. Okay, so who do I want to rival? Definitely. Well, let's check who Austria has rivaled first. Okay, yeah, so definitely the Ottomans. Yeah, they have more troops by quite a lot. That's alright. France is... Okay, yeah, good. What are you? Okay, so you hate me, cause or me, England, and Austria. Interesting. I can't threaten war yet. That's good. And yeah, we're just converting a couple of these places now. It's gonna happen pretty slowly. At least until I get the +2 from my ideas for the Spanish Inquisition. But this one will be pretty nice as well. What did they do? Yeah, they're my march. But actually, Genoa took most of Crimea, so that's good. Hurting the Ottomans' power base a little bit. Great Horde is doing pretty darn well for themselves. Go ahead, just walk through. Yeah, Portugal's pretty close to... Yeah, they're almost loyal. And once they are... Once it's been 10 years and I get 190 opinion, I'll start annexing them. I think it was a good idea to vassalize them to save a lot of the admin points that I would have had to spend otherwise. And... Yeah, not in these places yet. Oh, this one's almost done. There we go. And Madrid shouldn't be too much longer, so that brings it down even more. And actually, we'll start spreading it into Africa. It's Portugal. Portugal's barely even started. Really. Yeah, getting this place would have been nice, because Sevilla is one of the few places that I have a lot of stuff. This is a really good event, but... I don't want to spend 30 admin right now. Let's actually just say no thanks. But it is really good because you get 20% more morale for 20 years. Or 10% maybe? It's a... Well, morale increase for 10 years is still really good. Yeah, let's adjust that. Awesome. Another province cord. Let's see, how's this area doing? Pretty good. Looks like the autonomy's decreasing. Not as quick as I would like, but still going down. I wonder if that actually decreases the cost of the institution every month as autonomy decreases. Hmm, 80-something. Oh, okay. So it might actually spread pretty quickly to Sevilla through this place. Yeah. Yeah, it looks like it went down by 0.2 ducats. Or maybe it went up. I'll watch it for this month. We can now attack Tunis. Wow. Okay, Tunis just ate Tlemcen. Okay, so it looks like it goes up a ducat every month, actually. Oh, yeah, I guess that would make sense, because I pay... well... Yeah, I'm not sure. It's interesting. I'm not sure how that factors in fully. And how close are these places? They're pretty darn close. Yeah, this one's very close. Yeah, since I control these couple island provinces, I should have a easy access into South America and Africa. I started influencing Luca, eh? Yeah, I'd still really like to eat Liège. Maybe I need to wait till the Protestant Reformation and then Austria will get mad at all the people, so I could just attack them without any repercussions. Let's ignore them. I like my points, please. I don't need the contribution. This one, I can't take any points for another 15 years. I could get some military power, though. A level 3 diplomat would be pretty good. Yeah, let's grab that. And I can get 100 points now. It's pretty nice as well. So a level 3 diplomat is basically the same guy I have, but now he, yeah, now I get more points, and it doesn't cost that much because of the half off from institution, or from the thing. Okay, just a few more months, and then I'll probably accept it once I get it to these two places. Unless Sevilla is, like, increasing by 2 or something. Let's see. Fabricate on... Labourd? I wonder why I can fabricate on... Oh, right, right, of course, I can fabricate on the whole area along here. But let's go for Labourd. Yeah, I still don't want to attack him. We're probably going to catch up to him once we get tech 7 or so. Really hope he dies soon. How long has he been ruler? Been a while. Oh my god, he's so bad. Okay, so Austria got elected again. That's good. I don't need to marry him because I already did that. Okay, there we go. That's pretty cheap now. Maybe I'll wait like the few months for this one to finish, and that should go down enough that it's not actually much of a burden to get it. What do I want? Some loyalty in the nobility? Lots of loyalty in the nobility? Or I could lose some money and gain influence and loyalty. I don't think I want that one. Let's do that. And yeah, I can't do anything to make them happy, so they're just gonna be a little mad for a while. It happens. See, Morocco. I guess I can attack them again. Nope, not yet. Something happened. Okay. Well, there we go. He's dead. Let me send that myself. There we go. I got a new consort. Okay, so we got Maria the First de... whatever my last name is. And we got a really good heir as well. And the, you know, this the points are kind of where I want them right now, because I need to catch up militarily. I can probably deal with low diplo points for a while, and I do want to jump ahead in admin as much as I can. So that's very, very good that Enrique finally died. Yeah, 2 months there. Shouldn't be an issue. Let's pay the army a little less, though. Yeah, should be fine. Once those are done, be in a good position. His cores, awesome. I shouldn't have to pay any more in corruption. Portugal, sure. So they like me a pretty decent amount now. Let's improve with my other vassals. Or my the personal union guys. One more month. Yep, these missionaries are almost done there as well. Yeah, I think just 3 provinces from France should be fine for the start. taking these ones will slow down his actual colonization if whenever he wants to do that. And I'd like to take out England as well, just to make sure that all the New World is mine. Okay, so let's just embrace that now. It only costs 400 ducats. A lot cheaper than it was before, and I can get a lot of these techs now. So I'm not going to be doing anything with military for now, so I might as well grab that one. Let's just pick these top ones. I don't think the pip distribution matters too much right now. Let's see, I could get another bark. Let's do that. Other than that, I'm by... can't buy that yet, right? A couple of these guys. Any over here that would be good? Yeah, there are. There and there. Austria is not a great power anymore. They still are pretty powerful, though. I think it's just because the great power status doesn't take into account the Holy Roman Emperorship. Any trade things I could grab up here that are worthwhile? No, it doesn't seem to like it. How much money am I making up here? One ducat? It's alright, I guess. I gotta wait for the autonomy to decrease before I can be totally competitive. And taking London would probably help the most with that. There we go. Can get my third claim on Bordeaux. Good. And let's actually pull that guy back. Start claiming somewhere else. Yeah, I don't want to attack the Ottomans, so maybe I'll just try to claim on Morocco a bit more. Sure thing, guys. Have fun with your wars. Yeah, I don't want to get the contributions there. Let's actually pass this off to the burghers. Just trying to end here as well. It's because I really want some more trade power there. Let's see how much that increases. So it's 1.08 ducats there. Okay, so that increased it by my actual income by a whole ducat. And I'm actually going to save up my Diplo points, because I really want to get those first two ideas right away. Can't demand Diplo points from you. From you. I can, actually. Let's see. Looming disaster, dominance of the clergy. Why are the clergy so dominant? When can I make them not dominant? Okay, so I'll check that in a second. So they are gonna go down. Yeah, the recruited minister should go away in 5 years. Cardinal administration should go away in 4 years. Yeah, I'm sure it'll be fine. Something will come up, and if I have to, I'll take away their land. Yep, almost there. Let's see what's the next one. Colonialism, yeah. So I should be able to get colonialism happening by on exactly 1500. And then it'll spread through my country quite quickly. And I'll save those, I guess. How many boats should I grab? I can grab a lot of boats now. Let's see. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I wonder why that is. It increased so much. Probably because of the burghers having more power. Ah, they're a very powerful institution. I'd like to give it to, or give them these two places too, to make sure I control Sevilla even more, but yeah, it doesn't seem worth it at the moment. Ren, I can't actually do it until I make these places actual states. Naples, are you? You are. We did claim up these places. How many troops does Bosnia have? Bosnia... Nope, that's Bohemia. Bosnia... 6,000 total. Interesting. We'll just pick up this 10 stack. Head over there. I think... Let's see, should it... I can't actually take them. So I'll see how... If I... do I want that? Let's just get some military points. I don't actually have a general anymore, I think. Yeah. Let's grant the generalship. I would like the Diplo points. I think that'll go away soon, right? Maybe. Hopefully. How quickly is this going up? By two, because they have a lot of dominance right now. It'll just take away one of their provinces. Now it should go up by just one. Yeah. That's no problem. And we got a pretty decent general out of this. So I'm going to call back you from Aragon and declare war here. I wasn't paying my army, it seems. I keep forgetting to do that. Actually, did he leave a fort here? There is no fort there. So we'll see if Bosnia comes to attack me. I still have more troops than them, and by the time they get there, it should be the tick of the month, or the turn. So probably won't happen. Looks like Ottomans are now tech 7. But they're fighting Karakunlu, which means I can probably take out Bosnia or vassalize them without any threat of the Ottomans intervening. Okay, let's just pop into here. It looks like he does want to attack. Okay, he doesn't want to attack, never mind. Let's just... Okay, so it looks like Naples is landing a couple troops, that'll help quite a lot. But I'll actually have to stop this episode here and continue this war in the next one. Thank you for watching Thomas Plays Games, I hope to see you all next time. Goodbye.